right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
Still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. You're up.
It's time. We're heading to Sullust to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Let's get ahead.
Orders from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Need a slice.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption.
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Earth 3. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the Rebels to attack. Then.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the Rebels to learn. Task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside!
Stop that prisoner before she leaves Paul!
I'm on the move.
Watch out for me. So is the Corvus.
Don't let her escape!
Yeah!
Dan.
Strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Scan for me. More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Rebel commanders, good night's work here. No targets in vision. This is a clean sector. I don't see a single inbound here.
Keep an eye out. The Empire might come back to search the wreckage.
Don't let this strike team recover anything.
Where are their commanders? Nothing but rebel grunt bounties. along.
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so. Ah!
Behind us!
We're right on top of them!
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, the... permission.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Right,
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
We're taking this moon back.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Is the war really
Apologies,
over?
Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Slice this.
Sergeant. All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
If there are Imperials in this area, I want them found.
Situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
TIE fighters are on the top.
Open fire!
Thank you.
Stop. Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down. And secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it. Officer ahead!
Push forward!
We need support over
time! Task, take the first TIE. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander. Injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
Not bad. rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
They're done! Direct hit.
Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to be...
Star Destroyer safe. The rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it!
Disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous Rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me, do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those Rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.